Hey guys, it is me, Gemma Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Seasons Part 35, 36. That music is freaking loud. No. Shush. Hold on, change that to, oh my god, it's already on low. Okay, whatever. I'll just zoom out. Anyway, in the last part, we picked off where Zorar had a space adventure. That was pretty cool. Where are you going? You're hungry? Sure. You're done sleeping. Okay, what happened? Okay, everybody's getting up. I get it. Okay, you can use the bathroom since you desperately need to. Just gonna zoom out, let everything load in. Or, ew, why does that water look like it's green? Oh my god, ew. Okay, are the parents? No, the parents seem to be waking up. Who's waking up? Maria, probably, right? Okay, wait, wake up. What's this? Serve a perfect meal. Oh my god, 11,500. I totally forgot how much that want is. Oops. Anyway, Maria is going to wake up soon and go ahead and use the shower after Levi is done. He doesn't really need to. Neither does she. No, she does. She does. Never mind. And then he's going to have some French toast. Before Derek does anything, he's going to mourn. That's correct, because he's the only one who has negative 50 over here. And then what happens? How is your fun? It's going up. Okay, I'm just gonna wait for it. Okay. Who else is up? No one. Okay. Oh, wait. What are you doing, Carmen? Oh, it's too hot for you. Okay. Look at that. It's like floating or levitating. Yes. Okay, anyway. So she's gonna clean that up. And then what do you have to do? You're unemployed. You're, what is that, gambling? Yeah. Oh, he moored at the room of the tomb of Reuben. Ooh. Okay, Jared is so old. He wants to join the culinary career. Sorry, buddy, you're not. And then Jared has to do both, use the bathroom and take a shower, so I'll have him do that. I don't want him to try for a baby with Maria, because we don't have really much space for another newborn. Even though we kind of do. We have one more space for one person, but I don't know. Okay, what else? Carmen, that's right. What do you do for your spare time? I forget. Nothing, right? Watch the cooking channel, probably. Or play chess. I don't know. Why don't you go out and gamble a little bit? Maybe you should do that. Go out and visit this lot right here that is not loading. So I'll just wait for it to load. I don't know. It's kind of glitchy. In this neighborhood, too, because maybe... I don't really know. So we're just going to have her go here, though, and wait for it to load. So, yeah. Let's go back to Derek, though. Oh, she did want to do some interaction with Derek. That's okay. It's okay. What are you doing? Working out? No. What you need to do is actually go get ready in the morning as well, because don't you have work in a little while? I don't know. But go ahead and use the bathroom and take a shower. We have a maid now, so you don't have to clean anything up. And then you're not really that hungry, so I'll let you. You don't have to eat. Oh, but you do have to work out, so I guess you can work out. What the heck? Oh, who took that? Oh, Carmen took the thing. I'm like, what the heck? Why is there an alien suddenly there? She takes the thing. Oh, God. Okay, got it. All right, what's going on? Maria, come on. Why don't you do something, though? Because you did... I used her 80,000 lifetime reward points, and I bought her a couple of things. The first thing I bought at their household was this thing, which is the weather control unit climate thing. Yeah? And you could change the weather from like rain. Oh, it's Levi's birthday today. Awesome. So we'll have a party. From rain to sunny, fog, anything, snow, hail. But I'm going to use that in a little while after she goes outside though. I also bought her this cloudinator 9,000, I mean. And you could shoot the cloud rain, but it's already raining. So let's make it snow, I guess. Wait, what? Snow in a purse? I don't know. Let's use it on Zorar, since we don't really know him that much. Come over here. Get shot with cloud. Oh, inside? Is that dangerous? I guess we're gonna make it snow on him. Is that what's gonna happen? I'm not really sure. I never used this before. Oh, God. Alright, I'm actually gonna turn off this radio, because I kind of want to zoom in. So yeah. Aw, Ace, use a potty chair! Whoa! Oh, yeah, it is snowing only on him. Aw, Maria. I wanted to take a picture while he was down, but oops. Okay, whatever. Oh, yeah. Now they're not. Yeah, I know. I get you. I get you. Oh my god, what is he doing? He's running around. Oh my god. He's like, I hiss. Oh my god, he's getting stressed. No way. Okay, it's done. It's done snowing. Don't worry. He's in a suit. He'll be fine. Okay, Maria, that was really mean. That was pretty funny. Okay, eat some eggs, something. What do you have to do? Do you have homework to do? No, you're done. It's your birthday today and it's Sunday. So why don't you, well, I don't want you to throw the party. Maria can actually throw the party out, but she has work today. I'm gonna have her actually throw a party before she does that. Aw, Zarar, you know what? Go ahead and use the bathroom and take a shower. And then you can go ahead and join the book club. Now go ahead and play a computer game. Play a racing game, sure, why not? Jared, you can go ahead and eat some omelets. And then what else happened? Ha, Maria will never forget the look on Zarar's face when he received his own personal storm cloud. Wait, is it done raining too? Oh, okay, house party. Let's do birthday party. It will start at like 3 p.m. because, I don't know, seems like a good time for it to start, I guess. It could be casual attire. And then let's invite all these people because why not? Work. Meh. Okay, but we do need to invite Emily. Sadie, Teresa Thomas, who else do we kind of know? Okay, then we can invite, not our maid, no, that's weird. We can invite Alana, because, well, Jared kind of knows her. Okay, that's cool. That's it. That'll be all. Yeah, it's going to be a really crowded party, but that's okay. And then let me also buy a birthday cake for Levi. Ack, what did that cloud come from? Zarar will always remember that sudden shock. Oh my god, what else? Carmen just hit a jackpot of 1,000 simoleons. Cool. I appreciate Sims who, okay, yeah. They have a lot of things in common with the alien and a bunch of other people in the household. Okay, what else? Let's actually buy a cake. Let's buy the regular cake, because why not? I want to put it somewhere where it's not going to be that crowded, but it seems like everywhere is going to be crowded with people. This is a really bad place to put it. I might just put it out here, even though it also seems like a pretty bad place to put it. But, you know, I'm going to hope for the best. So it's not raining anymore. No, it is. It is raining. Just kidding. Maria, you should always... Okay, she's throwing the party. And then after that, go ahead and jobs and offers. Take unpaid time off of one day. You can't call in sick. Call in fake sick for some reason. After that, go ahead and... Ooh, leave that where that is. Right there. Wait, hold on. I want that to be in the middle. Kind of. Oh my god. Did I have my move objects on cheat for some reason? Why? I don't have it on. I just opened my Sims game. That's weird. Maybe you can put it through trees then, right? Yeah, you can put it through trees. Interesting. Okay. All right. Awesome. And yeah, go ahead and change it to sunny. And wait a minute. Zarar. Okay, he's having fun. He hasn't used the bathroom, I see. Don't listen to what I tell you then. Okay, Jared, you're gonna have to do some clean. Well, we have a maid. Hold on. Derek, put in crib. What else does he need? Yeah, just put him in the crib, I guess. I'm gonna count on our maid to clean up the stuff, like make the beds, clean that potty chair. If she doesn't, then oh well, I guess. Oh well. Ooh, let's go to Maria, because she's playing with this contraption. Ooh, oh boy. It's very bright. Oh, there she goes. Ah, and there she shoots the laser into the sky, hopefully making it sunny. There we go. And she's done. It should stop raining soon. There you go. Look at her. It works. Maria will remember the day she stopped worrying about bringing an umbrella. Awesome. Okay. And then I guess you still haven't had breakfast. That's okay. Who turned on the radio again? Jared, probably. I'll blame everything on Jared. Turn it off. Oh my god. Eat some eggs. Turn off. Okay, what other stereo is playing? Outside? Okay, good. Turn that off. Oh my god. That was super loud. Okay. Okay, Derek, what's wrong? Go ahead and exercise over here, I guess. Workout, cardio. Because, you know, whatever. Jared, where are you going exactly? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna have you do some of the cleaning for now since you really don't have much to do. Except, right? Okay, let me just check on Zarar. How are you? Okay, I'll let you stop playing video. Stop it. Let you stop playing video games. And Carmen, how are you? Oh, she's losing and she had a hot slot machine, so I'll just go ahead and bet amount of 5. Oh, okay. Go ahead and stop doing that. Awesome, we got that at least 1,000 cillion, so that's pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna have you actually, why are you wearing that? Jesus, Carmen, come on now. Why is that your everyday wear? Why? Wear your outerwear, I guess. It looks better than whatever this is, girl. Whatever, I don't even know. Go ahead and change. I like how she used the pink one though. It's pretty cool. Okay, go ahead and play blackjack. Ooh, let's do the cheapest one, $100 buy-in. And go ahead, let's do aggressive. Let's play for aggressive because we have thousands of dollars. So why not play on aggressive? She'll have fun. There you go. Playing gloves. Okay. Alrighty then. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna go back to Levi, see how he's doing. He's playing a racing game. Okay, whatever, it's his birthday, that's fine. He can't, whoa, his face though. He can't attend the free game at the stadium just yet, so that's okay. All right, let me tell these guys what to do because they're going like nuts right now. Hold on, you already read all this stuff. I guess you can, Derek, I told you to exercise. Stepfather, aw. Fine, exercise from this thing here. Workout, cardio, exercise. Maria, you don't have work today, so I guess you can use the bathroom over here. Actually, yeah, the maid doesn't seem like she wants to come, so go ahead and clean up a little bit too. Jared, are you done with what I told you? Yeah, you did that, so go ahead and make that bed. And what else is kind of dirty? Filthy. This is dirty, so go ahead and do that. Is there anything outside that I should know about? Not really. No. No. What is that? Is that a horse? Oh my god, that is a horse. Okay, oh my god, there's so many horses on that lot. Oh my, okay, ooh, okay. Okay. Alrighty then. Interesting position the horses was in. Oh my god, there's like 4 horses on this lot. Let's take a picture. Why so many horses? Damn. Okay, anyway. Alrighty then. Zarar, you're eating breakfast? Go ahead and eat that. Even though, can't you like consume it? Small amount of brain power. Alright, go ahead and eat. Sure, why not? Okay. Yeah, seems fine. Okay, how is the baby? There's our maid who never does anything, Vanessa. Ugh. Anyway. Okay, Jared, you're done with that. Basically did all the maid's job for today. Everything's kind of clean, except that newspaper. Whatever, she could do the rest of the job then. I don't really see what she needs to do, but still, anyway. Okay, do we have any bills? No, we don't, good. What else? I guess you can go ahead and, Levi, attend your free game while you can do that. So you could come back home. I hope he comes back home before his birthday party starts. Derek, ooh, please don't break a sweat. Yeah, do that. Also, Jared, you can go ahead and use the laptop and continue writing Dancing Children. And then Zarar, you're done, so you don't have to use the dishwasher. I guess you were going to. Okay, you used it. All right, I need that little alien device, the Galaxa space car back, so that Zarar can replace space travel with laser cannons. Or actually, let's create a storm before. I don't really know what that is. What storm? Storm of what, exactly? Please tell me. Please tell me. I want to know. All right. Is it like a rainstorm or like a abducting people storm? Can we follow him? No. Okay. Oh, he's back. Oh, he made it snow. Okay. All right then. Cool. Ew, what is this? Girl is going to rake our leaves. No. Oh, I didn't know that Zarar was a flirty, excitable, bookworm, family-oriented, and party animal. Oh, okay. Well, go ahead and actually clean that up first, and then change the weather to sunny, because I really don't want it to snow. Okay, a snowstorm. It's raining. I mean, it's snowing really heavily, though. Oh, my. Oh, my God. Hurry up and throw that trash out, and then change it to sunny. Oh, yay, Jared got his weekly book royalties back, and he earned 351 simoleons from that. Cool. Maria, how are you? She's doing nothing. Why don't you, you should cook something. Serve some, hold on, let me see. What's Levi's favorite food? Fish and chips, vegetarian fish and chips at that. Well, I don't think you know how to do that, right? You don't know how to cook that, do you? No. Okay, fine, then you will learn and you will cook that. So go ahead and shop online for books really quickly. Also, Jared's almost done with his book. Oh my god, it really is snowing heavily. Oh god. All right. Oh, that maid wants to go clean the potty chair. Got it. Okay, what else? We need cooking recipes. So vegetarian fish and chips, let's buy that. And while we're here, let's buy fish and chips too, because I mean, why not? If we didn't know that already. Go ahead and, oh, she already read fish and chips. Okay, well, let's sell it. Because we don't need it. We just lost 7 simoleons. Big deal. Not really. Okay, so she's going to read vegetarian fish and chips right now, and then we'll get back to her soon. Zara, are you doing this? Got it. You are. I can't believe she's raking our leaves. She's going to be here all day. You know what? When the people come, the guests come, they're going to see a maid. They're going to think we're, like, classy or something. I don't know. Okay, awesome. Cool how that contraption works. Okay, so since it should stop snowing. Oh my god. I can't believe you did that. It's like really heavy snow too. Oh god. Okay, anyway. We can abduct the sim. Let's go ahead and abduct, let's abduct Emily. Wait, how old is Emily? Is she a young adult? Hold on. 1 second here. How old is Emily right now? I thought she was a teenager. Yeah. No. She's a young adult. Okay, let's go ahead and abduct her then. Maybe we can get her pregnant. Awesome. We can abduct a guy like Connor. That would be kind of funny. No, but I kind of want to abduct Emily. I don't know. She won't see what hit her. What the heck? Don't do a kicking dance. Go to and abduct her. Why? Fine, abduct Connor. Why? They all come into this party. Is that why? Ooh, summon Meteor. Doesn't have enough brain power. He doesn't? What do you mean? Yes, he does. He doesn't need to be full or something? I don't know. Go ahead and abduct Channing. No? Can you sit in here? Travel to the moon, planet 6M, and the great asteroid belt. Well, really? Come on. Can you just abduct somebody? What's the problem? Sadie, abduct Sadie. Fine. Fine. Replace space travel with laser cannons then. I will come back to you soon. Maria is not going to work. Don't even think about it. Oh, she's sitting outside. Yay, the snow is melting. Slowly, I hope. Oh god, that was nice. Fall? It's 13 degrees Fahrenheit. Oh my god, that's freezing. Wow, how many days? 7 days until winter. Just turned fall. There's all those horses again. Okay, how are you, Derek? Are you almost done? Yeah, he's almost gained that skill. Okay. Oh, yay! She learned how to make vegetarian fish and chips. So go ahead and serve up some brunch of vegetarian... Why? Is it not lunchtime yet? It's still brunch time? It's like 1:30. Why? Is it like dinner or something? Fine, go over here then. She's like crying still. Oh yay! If you can write humor quite like Jared, who just finished Dancing Children, its 344 pages just might satisfy those who seek the funny side of life. And he will receive 6 royalty payments of 475 simoleons, I think it was. I don't really remember. Okay, but before you do that, can you please use a bathroom and take a shower and get into some other pair of underwear? Like, come on, dude. At least he doesn't wear his flaming ones anymore, which is kind of sad, because that was, like, his trademark, I guess. His label? I don't know. He's just going to turn on the radio, or the stereo, rather. Okay, fine. Ooh, you should dispose of that leaf pile. Definitely do that. Oh, she's still... Aw, our maiden's actually doing work. Yay. Are the guests coming? Who's that? Who's that, buddy? Milton? We invited you? Oh, yeah, Milton. Oh. Okay. All right. Oh, look. Is the thing fogged or is it just not... I think the thing is fogged or has snow on it, yeah. Oh, wow. That's kind of cool. We can't see him in there now, though. All right, cool. All right, the first party guest arrived. So, oh my god, it's a squirrel. It's a squirrel. Oh my god, it's a squirrel. Get out of my way. This girl, who is leaving right now? Who, you? Leave Milton. Leave then. Ugh. Okay, Levi, he's not back. He's not back yet. Go home. Go home, buddy. You need to go blow out your candles, too. Ah, okay, the maid is done for her day, I guess. And hey, somebody brought food. Or wait, no. She cooked that, right? No. Oh, yeah, that's right. She never cooked. Serve lunch. Vegetarian. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Where is... Am I missing it? Am I missing it right now? How can you make vegetarian dim sum and not fish and chips? Why? Okay, that's okay. Oh, she wants to play catch with him. No, sorry. Okay, Derek, you still haven't gained that skill? Are you kidding me? Is it like stuck or something? I think it's stuck. Don't grab a plate. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing, Jared? What the heck are you doing? What's your problem? Jared? What the heck? You look upset. Oh my god. Do that. She's like, talk to the hands. Don't talk to me anymore. Oh. Speak to Aisha. Aisha. Fine. We'll probably won't do it though. He's upset. I know. Alright. Wow, why would you insult her like that? Cheer her up. Damn. Come on. I don't know. Woo! Do that. Hey, there's Connor, your brother. He's still young, though. What did he bring? Steam stir fry. I thought it was steamed vegetables. Okay. Oh my god, Derek. Why? Why would you cook macaroni cheese? Not right now. Not right now, bro. Not right now, buddy. Not right now. Go ahead and have some stir fry, because why not? Okay, Levi, are you home? Yes, you are. Well, go ahead and just blow out your candles now, I guess. Probably, like, stop Derek from eating, but that's okay. Blow out your candles, Levi. Cool. Oh my god, look at her. Hey, there's Teresa Blue. Oh my god. Oh my god, right now. I thought this glitch was gone. Not in this town, though. Oh my god, his teeth. Oh my god. This is just too funny. This is just too funny. Oh no, girl. Okay, that's it. I'm over it. I'm done. Okay, it's just really funny. Oh, okay. Oh god. How are you, Zarara? Almost done? Alright, let's see. Oops. Meant to go pan over to Levi. Hey, there's Emily. We wanted to abduct her. Alright, everybody's coming out here. Come on. Hey, who is that? Jeanette? Right? That's the mother of Carmen. Forgot her name for a second. Yay! Levi's gonna age up! Oops, that was a bad picture. Hold on. Okay, awesome. They're like playing in the pool at everything. Alrighty then. Yay! Awesome! Now, because of his success in school, you may choose a trait for him. Oh my. There's Levi for you. Let's randomize it. Workaholic. He's good, neurotic, loves the cold, and workaholic. I guess. Sure, why not? There's Levi right there. Ooh. Okay, then. Look at his lips, though. Okay, have a slice of cake, then. Oh, God. He wants to get a part-time job. Whatever. Okay. Yay, everybody threw a birthday party for him. Oh, God. She's attracted to Zarar. Okay, you're almost done. Okay. Stop this. Continue doing that. You'll get a slice a little bit later. Okay, Derek. You're, like, hungry. Yeah, he hasn't ate his stir fry. All right, who's that, Sadie? Mm-hmm. Okay, don't dance together. Come on, grab a slice, Derek. Where are you? Right there. Okay. Hey, there's Channing. Oh, with the odds most definitely in her favor, Carmen beat the house and walks away with 135 more than she started with. Awesome. Ooh, yeah, definitely use the bathroom before you get here. And then go home because it's like you're... Wait, what is she to Levi? I mean, yeah, what is she to Levi? Brother-in-law. It's your brother-in-law's birthday celebration thing. So, yeah, he's playing in the pool. Who is that? Let's see. Lana and Sadie. Okay. I guess you're kind of stinky, so you should probably take a shower. Who are these people? Thomas and Jeanette. Okay. Alrighty. Oh my god, what are you wearing, Teresa? Just what are you wearing? What are you wearing? Oh my god, Emily, where'd you get that dress from? I never seen that in my life. Maybe I did. I don't know. Okay, anyway. it's been 25 minutes already, so I actually think I'm gonna stop the video. Look how much fun. Oh my god, the university mascot is here. Cedric is here. Alright, well, actually, I'm going to end this episode right here. Stop booing us, Emily. I saw that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. In the next episode, I'll try to do the laser stuff. Oh, he's gonna feed him on floor. Such a nice something. But we'll try to invade community location and then abduct another sim, hopefully. And I think that'll be it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys. And game on. Bye.